Okay, today I'm here at the Buckeye Iron Wheel Club show at the Richland County Fairgrounds. So let's take a look around. Alligator crawler with a four-cylinder Wisconsin engine. Fun with that thing.
Now it's only like a 41 second video, is that alright? Or you want a little long?
Blonde crawler. We got a mess of them here today. Main job he's here. Made by Phil Murphy. This is an old vibrator generator from the McGinnis company located in Mansfield, Ohio for operating vibrator generator.
Oh, there's my
wheel. That's a cute little shawl do-all tractor. Thank you. vertical bar mower. That's about the shiniest pins I've ever seen.
Yeah, I built it to be different than you and anybody and everybody else. That's what I built last year.
Here's a David Bradley tri-track.
Now he's taking
pictures of them. Yeah. Never seen a speed X like that one before. I'm at drive. Here's a Gibson. Boy, if he isn't having fun with that thing. Jacobson Chief 1000. I got one just about like that, only it's an 800. 800 stands for 8 horse, 1000 stands for 10 horse, and 1200 stands for 12 horse. They had a Kohler engine in them. Pretty much the same tracker as mine. Otherwise. There, that one's more like mine, only someone put a different engine in it. It stretched a frame. Here to the old Ford row. An old 53 Jubilee. And the one here with the old loader. With the loader on it, it's Dad's tractor. I don't know what year it is, but it's a Ford 800. There you go. Super Dextra.
How you doing?
Nice. a Ford with a flathead V8 conversion in it. Here is the club's oil pool Remley that they restored. Type G. The light's not doing wonders for my video. Guaranteed to burn successfully all grades of kerosene under all conditions at all loads up to its rated brake horsepower. Lots of glare. Farm All M. Here's a little Farm All Super A with a front loader on it. Boy, I could put one of those to use on my little BN. For sale too. $2,700. There's my little BN with the front load or the belly mower on it. Still unfinished. I guess some primer, red oxide primer parts on it. Still need done. About Model A Jalopy Farmall Cub. Alice Chomber WC 1934. I always like the tin work on the way the gas tank and everything is. A cock shut 30. Case VAC. My shop teacher's John Deere MT. Thank you. John Deere B. Another B. Nice old Ford truck. Little John Deere H. A couple John Deere LAs. John Deere D. Cockshut 20 and a co-op E2. There you go, start him young. Very cool. There's an unstyled Model A. John Deere. Here's a McCormick Deering W6. Kind of like that. An old Oliver. Old McCormick Deering. Hand crank all the way. Here's another old one with probably a Model A engine in it. Speedex says on it. Another Pennsylvania Panzer. Say 1968, and you got the Wheel Horse Club, the whole row of them. You got a Wheel Horse Fellows tractor in the back. A little pink one. It's got a generator set up on the front of it. That's a David Bradley. Set up. customized wheel horse. Say, wheel started out, this wheel horse, one of two, started out in 66, the model 1076. It's customized to distribute feed at a mink farm in Upper Michigan. That's pretty slick. Finger saw. Bannon. That's a really nice little Gibson tractor. Economy, Jim Dandy tractor. Stretch one with two engines in it. Sunbeam twin blade rotary electric push mower. Look at this. They come all in a row. 820, 720, 620, 520, 420. spotless. Nice little 420 crawler loaded on. A 320. Oh, 320 is a nice sized little tractor, isn't it? Oh no, I'm feeling raindrops. Okay, so here's some little David Bradley stuff. And the steel wheel David Bradley. I haven't seen too many, seen any of them really. It's got a little cedar on the back, looks like. There's another one of them Tri-Trek David Bradleys. This one's got the plow set up on it. Some of the implements for a two-wheeled walk-behind one. Here's one that's got a sawmill. A saw set up for it. They're nice little machines. There's another one down the line that says about 1919 on it for this. He says this is a little newer. Here's the train room. Yeah, all the HO scale.
I don't know. I haven't sold it. I haven't sold it yet.
pretty nice display. John Deere's riding on this train. Coming up. Model of a Baker. Thank you. another little jalopy. Dad calls him Hoopty. Almost forgot. My mom and dad grabbed this and took it for a drive, and I didn't get a chance to get any video of it. This is a little car that my uncle built from scratch, from various different pieces, and I'll be doing a little video on it here before too long. But here's a little walk around of it. It's got a 5-horse Briggs in it for power. We've been having fun driving it around the show. So there it is.